men took home. In fact, by that measure, women chief executives have made more than their male counterparts over the last 5 years. That's according to a new EQLR study, which looked at base salary, bonus, stock-based compensation, and benefits. But there are several factors that skew those numbers and tip the compensation scale more in favor of women. For one, sample size is quite small. The study looked at the 500 largest companies by revenue, and there were only 21 female CEOs, or just over 4% of the data set. Additionally, women tend to run larger companies. In 2018, the median market cap for a women-run business was about 22.5